people. Did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent them.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you. I'm gonna take care of this.
Excuse me!
What?
Oh! Fuck! Help! Somebody help! Hey! Just take it. It's thrift store anyway. Help! That bastard just robbed me!
Don't make this any worse than it already is. Don't make this any worse than it already. Shit! Trace?
Daddy! Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
'Cause some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy!
Can I help you? 'Cause you are perfect. You are such a pleasure to work for. I could do you all day. That was fun. See you around.
What is this bullshit?
My boy, Mike! Good to see you!
Yo, what's up? Hey, fuckface! That's just weak.
Whenever I try and leave, they give me another dance.
Hey, what up, boy?
Hey. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back, you two. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
All right, excuse me!
Enough!
Huh? Enough!
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there. But then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us... If... they're ex... Now, if... You've got to get some... Okay. Michael? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. Two gunmen, two drivers, and a hacker. First gunman comes into the bank with you. It helps you move the gold into the reinforced hot rods.
Third time working together, why not?
Driver number one takes the wheel in the fourth getaway with you and help loading. They're a key part of this. Driver number... Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now, the hacker... We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Okay. We need those stingers and the modified getaway cars.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go.
What would really turn me on is you wearing clown face.
in the bed smelling like sex. My man love me.
Let's see that new one, the one that just came out. It's about the fuck.
Attention any Davis units. Officers report a 503. LSPD vehicle stolen from the Davis Sheriff Station. All units respond.
Lester. Don't act like a tough guy.
Piece of shit.
Bullshit.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Thank you.
suck it, dick.
Westbound on white sports car.
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was...
Drive into me! You got my son in that car!
Who is that animal?
What the
fuck? You can have your idiot son!
Here!
thank you. Shit. Fuck, man. Do you think it's over?
Yeah. He's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his... What the fuck? But I'm like his troll, Pop.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like, the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly... Look out!
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it. All right, the troll could come out of his cage.
Screw you. Sticky back here and it smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here.
Deadly weapon on Morningwood Boulevard in Rockford Hill.
Great cops! Fucking beautiful!
Citizens report a 996 on South Boulevard Del Perro in Rockford Hill.
Suspect on foot.
Roger that. Units. Air support unit needs to refuel. between 80 miles per hour and a black muscle car.
There you go, all fixed.
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
Thank you.
all cleaned up.
Good. We only need one more.
Thank you. Thank you.